Hey guys, welcome back to Backlog, where we take on older games that I've yet to complete or have missed with the ultimate goal of completing my backlog list. Without further ado, we're doing Shadow of Mordor again today, so let's get it.
Alright, we're here. Let's see if our boy can actually get this initiation done for our boy. He doing a beast hunt.
Kill the beasts! If they escape, I'll beat you bloody!
Alright, we just gotta go help our boy. Oh, he hate ghouls too. He better get more power. Yeah, y'all fucked up now. Poisoning motherfuckers. You like the only. Oh, sorry, bro. They all poison. They done killed the whole crew. Sorry, bro. Sorry. Mitch. He ain't taking no damage though, cause he hate ghouls. Yeah, he's the only one that survived, so he gained that much more power. Level 10, you're a veteran captain now. Look at him, got promoted to a bodyguard. Look at your boy. Look at your boy coming, becoming something. Hell yeah, you do your thing. Alright. Now, we for the... Okay, he's already been betrayed, I think. Let's go hit that guy there. We got somebody that's gonna betray him, right? Let's look him. Is it this one? Oh, it's the fallen. Mark that on our map. Right. Let's go to our map and then we're gonna fast over there. We're gonna kill him real quick. Ass back now. No way. Right. So now we gotta get it. Slaying, I'm doing my job. Drop.
There he is.
Come here, boy. You mind? You get ready if I ever activate you. Huh. try to be on my side. Stop trying to be snitches. Sorry for coughing. I'm a little sick. Step in. Congratulations, you now mine, boy.
Them sly bastards at the mines need to work their soft skins harder. Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. It's grindstone.
Let's go.
Words don't make big Uruk. Big swords make big Uruk. Rise up and kill this fool.
This is Sparta.
Bring light.
Oh, I think we got him. Hell yeah. Now y'all belong to me. Get out of here. Oh shit. Oh fuck us. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, okay. And yeah, my boy got promoted to war chief. Job, boy, job. Get out of here. Oh, shit. Well, the team out here doing stuff. Give me that.
Curse that snake.
No! I'm sorry. You still my boy. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm out of here, guys. Y'all do y'all thing. Ooh, shit. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, man. Let's get out of here. Can we get this way? No. Nah, we go this way, though. Gotta escape. Out of here. Yeah, almost out of here. They thought they knew me. They thought, they were waiting for me. The trickery is real. Fucking my team when I need them. It's always better to go high. You got a little bit more versatility up high. Kind of running into other earth.
I thought I heard something.
Bitch. Really? Let me try to escape.
I thought I heard something.
You did, nigga. Death.
It's the dark.
What? Oh, get off of this and run. And get that ass killed like this. Yeah, I'm almost out of here, though. Oh, shit, they like shooting at your boy. Yeah,
cool.
Look at that, guys. We escaped. Kinda, sorta. shit. This is so fucking... Oh, shit. Not cool, not cool, not cool, not cool. We did it, guys. All right, we're going to end it there. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe. All right, see you guys later. All right, guys, we're about to take out another war chief. Let's do this.
We can talk out here, but do we have to be so isolated? Every Uruk will thank me when I return to camp with your head. Moment. Still, I can make time to kill you.
Help me.
I'll murder you!
Got him, coach.
This was an army of children led by an alien. Now we will be strong.
We doing our thing on this one, ain't we? Just gotta say epic one. So I thought I did. It's kinda trash. Leave it the way it is. Alright, well shit, we just hit that one. That was dope. We need to hit that's that rescue mission. This is a is this just where they all or is this like actual missions? Shit, wait my command. They ready. They gonna hit this one. I think we ready to finish these war chiefs off. I like that their betrayals, like they take them away from their little camps and just make it that much easier to kill them. Like you betrayed me. Like yeah, we did.
We will poison him. We will drown him. We will burn him. Brute force will not work. We need to fight smarter. Revolution, blood, death.
That's a little. Actually, before we run out there and get murdered, let's see what he's weak against. Maku, the defender. Oh, he's actually vulnerable to stealth finishes.
Alright.
Mmm. Got him. Got him. Asesino. Revolution. Oh god, y'all still wanna do something. Yeah, get out of here. Take that. Alright, man, we did that thing. What these are. They await my command. Can't go here. Let's jump here first. Alright, let's get started. What is this? Back to call. It awaits my command. To do what though? Let's do this mission first. Gotta save. Oh girl, oh shit.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing.
It's one of the black cappers.
When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the grave walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
Oh, wow. She real, boy.
Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
We gotta save her. Francis,
the scream is Lotharian's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step.
Shit, alright. We got 8 minutes as brand six people. We got this.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Ooh, somebody tell her I want her by your side. Alright, let's grab these two motherfuckers right here. Step brand the fuck out of y'all. Step brand. Alright, let's get him. Boy, hell. This nigga up. That's right. Alright, we can probably walk this path and get what we need. Probably. Kinda want Step Rand. This guy right here is kinda risky though. Nah, it's not Step Rand. Man. Just be ready to attack when I'm ready. Step Rand. Boy, we getting these boys. Alright, oh shit. Creep up. You not gonna move? Alright, come up closer. Love me, boy. Step right. Alright, got you. We just gotta step around one more person. Question is, who do we want step around? Oh, fuck it. Not good enough to me. Step around. Okay, now I gotta find old girl. I'm gonna call her L, cause I don't wanna butcher her name like that. I'm telling you. If I say it's gonna be super trash. Alright. Okay, oh, we see ya. Can we hit him?
he's on the loose.
Messed up. Look at him with them teeth. Boy.
Maybe if we make her bleed a
not
little,
again.
She'll start talking.
We're not losing another girl.
Get down on her knees.
The Gravewalker? Here I am!
Come on. Ah. Yeah, I'm down here. No! Oh, don't mess with Talon's new girl. Oh. Stab him. Stab him, Talon.
Yeah.
Embrace the light. Okay, I gotta get old girl out of here. Come on, girl.
They forced me to watch as they killed my men.
I'm gonna hold that the whole time.
I know what you feel. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we've escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Oh, I like us. Yeah, honor.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Alright, let's do this. The one I wanted to. You mine now. Yeah, we fucked up. No, oh, he's like, I ain't gonna let you get out of here with that. Don't come back here. Alright, you with me. I got you, girl. Come on.
I am but a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Oh, I like her. She had like good spirit. I wish she could move faster, though. But it's all right. We'll cut our way through. We are not scared. Oh, shit. Yeah.
He's almost victory.
I gotta text her. Oh, I'm sorry.
Steady.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The tower
get out of here.
Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
What's we talking about? She did not betray me, man. She trying to be a ride or die type chick. Her leg broken and everything. We gonna get her out of here. I really like her design, actually. I wonder if she gonna be able to do the next one.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
We can take all of them. Come on, motherfucker. Great. I thought I was. You think I wasn't gonna finish y'all? Are you crazy? Hey! Jump, get your head back! Ain't a game! Y'all stay away from her! Such a throw, boy! Alright, come on, girl. Alright, y'all defend us. I like this stuff. We walking out with a little like a little orc army or some shit. Not an army, but like a little regiment. Girl, we almost out of here. Where's old weird looking guy at? I thought he was trying to stop us there.
Rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I married them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
When you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Oh, man. Had to let her go. We still got a job to do. Because we ain't got our revenge yet. We got to still avenge my wife and my son. Look at that slow motion towards world. He knows he's baddest.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
All right, that was real, guys.